Lebitso. He knew where the ball was going to land, and he positioned himself, and what a strike from young Lebitso to increase the lead of TUT.